for this month, for Captain's Corner, we're going to focus on traffic safety. So we're going to head on over to 84th and Central right now, where last week a man leaving the scene of a crime, speeding, over driving, ran into a bicyclist at 84th and Central and drug him about 30 feet and killed him. The traffic fatality is a very horrific sight that night.
Your safety, the safety of your children, is very important to us. We want to make sure that you get to work, you get home, you get your kids to school safely. Please pay attention to this edition of Captain's Corner.
Hi, I'm Captain Brian Johnson. I'm the commanding officer of South Traffic Division here in Operation South Bureau. Today we're here to talk about pedestrian and bicycle safety. In Operation South Bureau, specifically in 77th Division, we've seen an uptick in both collision factors as it relates to bicycles and pedestrians. As the summer months are upon us, we know our kids are getting out of school and they are going to be frequently outside playing, and so we want to minimize that risk to our children and our family members. There's a couple things I want to emphasize for you. Is always ensure that you check your bicycle before you ride it. Are the tires properly inflated? Are the brakes in good working order? Mechanically, is the bike safe and in good working order? As it goes to your personal safety, always make sure that you're wearing your bicycle helmet and wearing gloves for added safety and your protection while riding your bicycle. And should you take your bike out in the hours of darkness, make sure that your light is adequately affixed with a front light as well as a rear reflective light. As it relates to pedestrian traffic, please try to ensure that you're always going to a marked cross intersection when you want to cross a busy street. Wait for cars to come to a complete stop before you step off the curb and start to transition into the roadway to cross the street. This is for your added safety. Sometimes vehicles may not see you. I'd like to conclude by reminding all parents with small children, now that our kids are getting out of school, it's most important that we have adult supervision so we can watch over our young children while they're out playing and enjoying the summer months. We don't want to have a tragedy of a kid getting involved in a collision because they lack adult supervision. So please enjoy the summer and monitor your children when they're out playing in the community. And to get more safety tips as it relates to traffic, follow us on Twitter and like us on our LAPD STD Facebook page. Thank you.